Federal investigators announced today the arrest of a suspect in the package bombing at a Carroll County home last year.
That's right. That explosion left a man injured. WMER 2 News Jeff Hager has details of the crime.
It's alleged an Ohio man, scorned by a woman here in Maryland, drove to this home in Manchester and dropped off a package bomb targeting her boyfriend. More than 4 months after the explosion, which seriously injured a 28-year-old man, work continues to fix damage to the home in Manchester, which remains condemned. The victim's grandmother shared this account with us at the time.
I'm in the kitchen. I hear an explosion. And I hear my grandson scream. And my granddaughter got to him first, and I went for the phone.
What investigators have now learned is that the victim knew the alleged bomber, 30-year-old Clayton Alexander McCoy of Chesterland, Ohio, from participating in a fantasy medieval combat game that features in-person battles with foam weapons like swords, javelins, and axes. Only the game turned personal over a modern-day version of a Fair Maiden involving the victim's girlfriend, who declined his advances.
The defendant traveled from Ohio to Maryland with the purpose and intent to unleash a dangerous explosive device on the victim.
A home security camera captured video of a truck in front of the house at the time the package appeared on the front porch. And investigators used traffic camera images, cell phone data, and online searches, as well as DNA found on part of the explosive, to build their case against the suspect. A suspect who terrorized an entire community by trying to eliminate his romantic rival.
We were coming up on Christmas, and the fear of, you know, packages showing up on front porches and exploding, you know, we got a number of calls for those sort of things.
If he's convicted, McCoy could face a sentence ranging anywhere from 30 years behind bars to life in prison. Reporting in Carroll County, Jeff Hager, WMAR 2 News.